Shoulder surgery has undergone a major evolution over the last 15 to 20 years. It's gone from being a hospital procedure where a patient stays one or two nights in the hospital versus an outpatient procedure done through an arthroscope through three or four tiny holes within the shoulder, resulting in a return back home 2 or 3 hours after the surgery.